Bayreuther, the defenseman, and the Senators win the draw, but they don't keep it in. A bid for the empty net will go in! And I believe it's Gavin Bayreuther who gets his first in the NHL, and it may have just iced it.
Well, this is nothing but work and aggression and beat your man, and that's what sort of tilted things for Dallas as it moved along here. The Senators win the draw, but they jam their own guy back near the blue line. I think it was Duchesne. And Bayreuther just shoots out of there and hacks this puck into the yawning net.